Hi, sorry, I just had to run to the toilet. We'll start in a bit. One second, I just need to load everything up. Hi Kieran, you're right. Right, I should be ready. Let's just make sure that the screen loads up properly. Let's put the music down slightly. Lovely. Hello everybody, good Wednesday afternoon to you. Evening here, or morning or night, wherever you may be. Anyway, thank you for joining me for another war stream. Today is Departed, nice easy war. Nothing to think about with the targets, it all looks the same. So we're just gonna go in, do a hit, and hope for good boards. Right, red tanks, green flanks for most of them, although some of them are flanking morale as well for, I think for those who do not have morale. Okay, let's just click find opponent. We'll start with Maximus at the top. So double green flanks. Cobalt. Hi, Grants, you're right. Two blue matches we can manipulate. Let's take that. I'm going to make the red match first. Let's get BK going and then we can clear the port. Or just have a nice cascade. Okay. So BK going. That Finley is dead to tiles. Okay, that was a nice stream. I bought good, nice cascades. A decent starting board. Okay. Next, find opponent. Toondil. Morale flag. Let's go with our Xeno 14. Thank you. Sounds exciting, this team. All these level 30 troops with no healers. Nice use of your feeders. So one purple, two purple. Doesn't matter if we set a caddy off early. One green. So this goes here. So Maria will go off and then we just win. Tile dump here. Dodge your fire. Double dodge is fine. Off, get the boost up and fire this. I'm gonna fire this anyway and then sec Frick off because I don't want to set Caddy off. Then fire this. Just play like a donkey because we don't really need to think much now. Fire again. Dumb tiles. This team is so brainless. You can just play badly and win. And Caddy kills Caddy. Guess that's what we do. Easy game, GG. Okay, next. Find opponent. Okay, so this one is same. How unique. One poop side in. Zuri, let's use Lin Rod. Hi, next zero. Two little broken, three little broken heroes. Okay. We've got lots of yellows, which is nice. Let's see, how can we play this as badly as possible? My brain is not working, sorry guys. It's too brainy. Let's just make this yellow move here. Ooh, look, I can manage no two heroes here. Stall out now because I can just build up BKN. Get the damage buff, we need to fire this first to get rid of the minions, then we put this up, then we fire Linden because we can then throw some tiles at her for free. Ooh, look, we can mana slow 2 again. This is brutal. Doesn't matter now, we are aiming for you woman, don't dodge. I mean, it wouldn't have made any difference if she dodged him out there. Just fight was over. Well, shouldn't have gone the defensive path. Just waste my time. Okay, alright. That is nice board. God. I don't think I'm allowed to flip the board right now. unfortunately, we have to wait for some respawns. Just let me check with leadership first. Wait for some answers. We will go and do some raids with this stupid team. Ziggy still there. No. The first one that's going to respawn is Pals, and then Polo, I don't know, because people like farming that one defense. I'm just getting waiting for confirmation from leadership. But anyway, you get extra hits from me using this stupid offense team that I run, which is completely brainless. And look, Cristobal, so I'll show you, hopefully I'll be able to show you some unique interactions with the magic heroes, which I was talking about online today. Hopefully. Okay, you can make the yellow diamond. We're playing fast here. There is not much variation, Kieran. It's like literally one or two bits which are different. Which is, you know, exhilarating. Okay, perfect. All right. So, interesting interaction. So, you know the magic heroes, they get a special effect when they're fully charged. So, Milena, for example, gets 50% chance of giving 25% mana to all allies who are not eyes. And Cristobal, so he's. Hang on a second. His is due. Do like damage 20% attack to all non-natures. Anyway, so what's interesting is that obviously if, when they work normally, they're supposed to get to a second charge before, and they fire the special, and then they will get the that innate ability. However, if you fire what's her name, Elfric, at them, and then they get mindless. Level one is considered when they would be a full so they will unleash mindless, and then they would trigger off their innate ability. So that's something cool if you have not come across that. So you can see she's about to fire, even though she was only at one charge. She gives mana to other people. I've got the all clear to flip like a flipper. Why not both? So Kieran, if you didn't notice that the one Elfric had randomly been mana delayed by a sorcerer class hero, which in that hit was the costume Catalan. So that's something you need to watch. Because I have two Elfrics, this team doesn't get crippled as much. And obviously I've got like mana boosters like Toxicandra, which will help you get the extra bit of mana you need to get to your Elfric to full charge if they get mana delay. I've played this team so much that I know every single nuance, and I think that's important for me when I do my war hits. Most teams that I run for war, I've already done probably 100 reps of practice before I even bring them out to the battlefield. Okay, let's go for ultimate then. Double green with a fin ball. the non-bow of Krampus and Sith. I hit it. So limit broken, freak, although it's only at 82. And limit broken list at 82. Stream of luck. This poop. The problem with this board is that it's so slow, I can't even clear lots of tiles at the same time. I'm clearing 3 or 4 tiles at once. Okay, so we can set up a yellow diamond, but I think the yellow diamond is going to be a bit too slow here for us. Just had to trigger Frick, didn't it? I take it, you're right. Double bypass. When your luck's not there, it's really not there. Bypassed again. That was just really, really unlucky. I'm just gonna see if someone can clean that for me. I think that hit, that bypass, I think that hit, we would have been absolutely fine if that last green didn't clip Frick and set her off, because we would have gotten Frick Sif up to protect our heroes, we would have gotten the heal up from Andre. But unfortunately, that there was an unlucky cascade there. I just type Chelsea. Back to farming. I'm just getting green tiles here. I'm not even seeing any purple at all. It's all rigged. This game is rigged. Look at these, just spazzing out. Is there no dodge? Glitching out again. It's complete rubbish. Thanks, Cloudy, for the clean. She can't even kill herself properly. All right, pals. Okay, well, that respawned. Okay, donkey. Let's see. Thanks, Cloudy, for the clean. Let's see. Now nerfed due to being OP. Where's my regards? Maybe I ate them when I was fast asleep. Seven yellows. Cross six. Triggering some cascades. Do I want the cascades? Do I want the dragon? on the cascades. I'm greedy. Instant punished. Okay, I don't want to fire kill Pyrrhuster. I do need to heal badly. So we just go for it. She dodges. So we can get rid of some greens that will really weaken her. So my plan here is we can make this purple match now. That kills leapers with the damage over time. Ghost here, so let's just ghost this. Look at that Tao trying to zap that leapers and he doesn't do anything. Dodges, that's fine. I don't really care about the dodge. We're gonna grind this out very slowly by killing with tile damage now. Let's boot you, let's throw tiles at you. Shoot. Time out. I The Varna is still OP with the all the nerfs. Yeah, nearly messed that up. Okay, last one is a nice easy hit. Who do I want to hit? Fine or Pony is the answer. Oh, PK. I definitely want to hit PK. Thanks, Agra. I nearly messed it up with my autopiloting with those yellows. I just got a bit greedy. I was looking for the third yellow, which I've been auto win. Look at all these limit broken heroes. Hi, Chagall. And his double. Hannah. Would have been nice if I brought the yellows here. Okay, two towels then. So we've got lots of purples now. Can make the four at the bottom. I hate options. So we can make the dragon at the bottom. Three and two. And make the blue and bring the purple up. Yeah, dragon at the bottom is safest. Then we bring the blue up and combo this. Make a red dragon, red diamond. There's too many options. I hate options. Okay, so let's think about this. So we can Lepiota ghost Hannah on the left. Then we have a clear ghosting out for some reds there. We do need to heal up first though. So doing that purple match is good. So brings us closer to killing Liz. We can also ghost and kill... we can also ghost Caddy away. She's not a problem because we're going to get Queenie up soon. Uh, So I think the play is to ghost Hannah in the corner. Don't heal up. So this will chunk away. That's perfect timing. Do I worry about how many more turns does this shit have? Hi, Alu. This so that Hannah wouldn't fire, throw useless stuff, off spew. Just gone. So let's just use that one, throw this here. That took a while. Anyway, was a decent war. 2-6-4. Just that one stumble with that really unlucky cascade. It's decent. Wouldn't mind it against 7DD. Anyway, thank you everyone for your patience. First with this slow stream start and then with the wait in the middle for the clean. I don't think this war is going to be anywhere close as we would hope it would be. But we will see. Maybe they run into a brick wall. Anyway, thank you everyone for joining me for the war hits. If you haven't done your war hits, then good luck. And if you have, then all the best with the finish and closing of the war. Take care, and I'll see you on Sunday. Bye!